So I hope you had a good sleep. And but I thought we are a little bit ahead, and I thought I had to wake you up because the scenery outside there is absolutely fantastic. If you look out on the starboard side, you see the southern tip of Greenland, and as it is called, this is the end of the land. If you're on the starboard side, you can see a big iceberg just 2.5 miles from the ship side, and we do have one on the port side as well, so perfect time to wake up and open the window if you have an outside cabin, or just come up there and have a look outside. It is fantastic, and positive news is that we are going ahead. We will be rounding Cape Farewell in just about an hour time, so I thought I'd give you a heads up and give you the time to just get prepared. The ship, of course, will move. There will be some pitching and rolling, but it will be comfortable to go through. It will be safe to go through, but we will be moving a little bit. So as usual, extra precaution when you move around up and down the stairs and in within your cabins. And it will be about an hour time once we'll be abeam at the very end. And probably in the next 3 hours or so, we're gonna be again inside the sheltered waters, proceeding towards our port of call, Nanortolik. So as I said, it's looking good to be there by 12 o'clock. Of course, I might have to reduce a little bit when we are abeam Cape Farewell due to the swell, but this will not affect our arrival time around noon. As at long, at the moment, I'm a little bit ahead of schedule. As we arrive, there is a little bit of wind inside there, so of course it will take quite a bit for us to prepare ourselves to take you ashore. So please, there will be an announcement made for you to let you know when we are ready to take you ashore. Once again, very good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and I will speak to you after arrival. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.